First up, there's breaking news coming in. Three back-to-back blasts have been reported in the state of Assam. No casualties have been reported so far. This comes on the occasion of Republic Day in India. The three places where the blasts have been reported are Jagun, Lidu and the Tirap gate. Joining us on the program to discuss more here is our correspondent from Kolkata, Pooja Mehta. Pooja, what more details do we have at this point in time?
Oh, well, these three were low-intensity blasts that rocked Assam. And all three blasts occurred around 9:30 to 10 a.m. in the morning. The first blast occurred around the Jagun police station area. Later on, two more blasts were reported from Lido and Tirap. While police says that it was a low-intensity blast and no one was injured in the incident, but they suspect that Ulfa, the militant group, could be behind this blast because they had given a boycott call ahead of the Republic Day celebrations. And not just Ulfa, the NDSB had also given a boycott call. So suspecting that, the police have to say that Ulfa could be behind this bomb blast. Back to you.